गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू. आई रजिया पठान फ्रॉम ज्ञानमंजरी विद्यापीठ स्टैंडर्ड फिफ्थ. सो स्टूडेंट्स, फिफ्थ स्टैंडर्ड में ऑलमोस्ट हमारा रिवीजन है वो कंप्लीट हो गया है, राइट. सो नाउ टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट रिवीजन. इन दैट रीड द सेगमेंट बिलो. नाउ हमें क्या करना है, एंगल से स्टेटमेंट है वो हमें रीड करना है, ठीक है. वी हैव टू रीड द सेगमेंट एंड आफ्टर दैट वी हैव टू राइट द आंसर. So let's start that first and after that we have to complete it. Next question. Next question is, for each 3D shape given and write the numbers of the face and names of the 2D shapes that form its base. वो भी हम complete करेंगे. So first of all we have to start read the statements below and write the answers. वो हम पहले complete करेंगे. Okay, so let's see that. First, okay, now see, read the statement. Here is the statement: in the movement of the earth around the sun 3 months. The movement of the earth around the sun 3 months. So in that row, यहाँ पे हमने sun row किया and this one is the movement. Classify the स्ट्रेट और द सर्क्यूलर मोमेंट. सो दिस वन इज अ सर्क्यूलर एंड द डिस्टेंस दैट मीन्स द एंगल्स. डिस्टेंस क्या होगा उसका, चूज द डिस्टेंस और एंगल्स. डिस्टेंस और एंगल्स उसमें से हमें चूज करना है विच वन इज द आंसर. सो हियर इज अ एंगल यहाँ पे बन रहा है. सो व्हाट वी हैव टू राइट हियर, एंगल. आफ्टर दैट नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, when you ride your bicycle from one end of the road to another. Now bicycle पे हम ride करेंगे, ठीक है, one place से second place में जाने के लिए. So हमारा answer उसमें क्या आएगा, bicycle straight जाएगी because of the first row and second road आपको cross करना है, right. So हमारा उसमें क्लासीफाई क्या आएगा, स्ट्रेट एंड डिस्टेंस. स्ट्रेट होगा और डिस्टेंस, यहाँ पे डिस्टेंस हुआ ना, यहाँ से जाना है तो दिस वन इज अ डिस्टेंस. ये हमारा क्या है, दिस वन इज अ डिस्टेंस. सो स्ट्रेट एंड डिस्टेंस वी हैव टू राइट. थर्ड वन क्वेश्चन इज, यू सीट इन अ गेन विल यू गेट लेफ्ट फ्रॉम द ग्राउंड टू अ पॉइंट इन द एयर. सो ग्रेन व्हील इज हियर. सो व्हाट वी हैव टू, अवर आंसर इज सर्क्यूलर एंड एंगल. यहाँ पे देखो ये एंगल बन रहा है, सो सर्क्यूलर एंड एंगल. नाउ व्हेन यू सीम फ्रॉम द एंड ऑफ अ रेक्टेंगल स्विमिंग पूल टू अनदर. रेक्टेंगल स्विमिंग पूल है, वन प्लेस से सेकेंड प्लेस पे आपको जाना है तो आप स्ट्रेट ही जाओगे, ठीक है. This one is a swimming pool. You have to go straight. So our answer is classify क्या आएगा इसमें, straight and angle होगा या distance. So this one is a distance. So here we have to write distance. Next one. It was a 12 o'clock. Now the time is a 12:50. How has the minute and moved? मिनी सेंस कैसे मूव करता है, ठीक है, वो हमें फाइंड करना है. सो क्लॉक 12 o'clock टू 12:50. सो हियर व्हाट वी हैव नाउ सी, हियर इज अ एंगल सर्क्यूलर एंड हियर वी हैव टू राइट द आंसर एंगल. सर्क्यूलेट भी हो रहा है और आंसर क्या आएगा, एंगल. नाउ लुक एट दिस एंड राइट इट डाउन इन योर नोटबुक. Now our next question is, for each 3D objects given write number of the face and name of the 2D shapes that from the base. So in that, first of all, name of the 3D shapes is here, number of the faces are here, names of the 2D shapes that from the face. So in that, our first question is, our first shapes is square pyramid. Which one is there? Square pyramid. So in a square pyramid, faces are five faces. How many faces are here? Five faces. And in that name of the 2D shape, square one. How many square are there? One square and four triangle. How many triangles are there? Four triangles are here. ठीक है. After that prism. In a prism, how many faces are there? Five faces are there and triangle is a two triangle and rectangle three. Three triangle is a two triangle and three rectangle. Next one is a cuboid. Next one is a cuboid. So in that six faces are there and rectangle six rectangles are there. How many rectangles are there? Six rectangle are there. Next one is a cube. Six faces are there in a cube. Six faces are there. And six square is there. How many square is there? Six square is there. Cylinder. So in a cylinder, three faces are there, two circle are there, and one rectangle. Two circle and one rectangle. In a cone shape. So in a cone shapes, how many circle are there? Circle are there. One circle are there, and one curve is there. Okay. I will show you that. See, cube. So in a cube, how many square are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Square में how many square are there? 6 square है, so always उसके faces भी 6 ही होंगे. Cuboid. Cuboid. In a cuboid, how many rectangles are here cuboid में? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six rectangles are here and faces भी इसके कितने हैं? Six are there. After that, cylinder. So in a cylinder, three faces are there. उसके total faces कितने हैं? Three faces are there. One rectangle and two circle. How many circles are here? Two circle. So one rectangle and two circles are here. Cone. So in a cone shapes, how many circle are there? Two faces are here. One face, one circle and one curve. और उसके faces कितने? How many faces are there? Two faces. One circle and one curve. After that, square pyramid. So five faces are there. In that four triangle. 1, 2, 3, 4. Four triangle are there and one square is there. Prism. So in a prism, five faces are here. In that, two triangle, one and two triangle and three rectangles are here. Okay? So, here we have to write that questions and answer both the things. So, you have to write in your notebook. Look at this and write it down in your notebook. Now our next question is, name the solid shape that can be formed by each net. So here some solid shapes are here. So in that, now see, this one is a first shape. So इसको हम कौन सा name देंगे, ठीक है? So this one is a curve shape is there and one circle. So curve shape in a one circle. So this one always cone shape is here. So what we have to write here? Cone. And spelling of the cone is a C-O-N-E, cone. After that, this one. Here is a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, six rectangles are here. Six rectangles are here. So in that six rectangle है, ठीक है, six faces है and six rectangle है. So this one shapes is a which shape is that? Cuboid. Which shape is this? Cuboid shape. Now look at this both and write it down. Cuboid spelling is C-U-B-O-I-D, cuboid. So here what we have to write here? Cuboid. Cone shape and cuboid. Okay? So two shapes है वो हमें identify करना आ गया, ठीक है? Solid shape which one is that? Cone and cuboid. Now next one, here is a three faces. Two circle are there, one rectangle are there. Two circle, this one is a two circle and one rectangle. So always this shapes is a cylinder shape. Which shape is this? Cylinder shape. So here we have to write cylinder. Cylinder spelling is S C Y L I C Y L I N D E R. Cylinder. What we have to write here? C Y L I N D E R. Cylinder. Okay. After that, next shape. Here is a five faces. How many faces are here? Five faces. In that face, three rectangles are there. Three rectangle and two triangle. How many rectangles are here? One, two and three. And how many triangles are here? One and two. Two triangle and three rectangle. So always this shape is a prism shape. So here we have to write PRISM, prism. What we have to write here? Prism. Now look at this both and write it down in your notebook. Look at both the shapes and write it down in your notebook. You have to draw the shapes also. Shape को आप लोगों को draw करना and after that write the answers, okay? Now, next one. Next one, how many square are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. 6 square are here. How many squares are here? 6 square. So obviously six faces भी है इसके, six square and six faces are there. So this shape is, which shape is that? Cube. Which shape is this? Cube. So what we have to write here? C U B E, cube. What we have to write here? Cube. C U B E, cube. Now our next shape is, now here is a four triangle and one square. Five faces say in that four triangle and one square. So obviously this shape is square pyramid. Which shape is this? Square pyramid. So here we have to write S-Q-U-A-R-E, square. S-Q-U-S-Q-U-A-R-E, square. Pyramid, P-Y-R-A-M-I-D, pyramid, P-Y-R-A-M-I-D, pyramid, square pyramid. What we have to write here? Square pyramid. Okay, so first one shape is a cube and second one shape is a square pyramid. So in a first one, what we have to write here? Cone, cuboid, cylinder, prism, cube and square pyramid. Now look at this, look at both the shapes and draw it and write their names in your notebook. आपको draw भी करना है और अपने इसके जो naming है वो भी आप लोगों को notebook में लिखना है. Okay everyone? स्टूडेंट्स, आज हम लोगों ने रिवीजन में फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल नेम द सॉलिड शेप दैट कैन बी फॉर्म्ड बाय ईच नेट. आफ्टर दैट वी हैव टू कम्प्लीट इट फॉर ईच 3D शेप्स कैन 3D शेप्स गिवन राइट नंबर ऑफ द फेसेस एंड नेम्स ऑफ द 2D शेप्स फ्रॉम दैट फ्रॉम इट्स बेस. उसके बेस के अकॉर्डिंग हमें लिखना था, वो हमने कम्प्लीट किया. राइट, आफ्टर दैट वी ऑल्सो कम्प्लीटेड रीड द स्टेटमेंट बिलो एंड राइट द आंसर्स, वो भी हम लोगों ने कम्प्लीट किए. सो आपका होमवर्क क्या है, वर्कशीट नंबर टू आपको करनी है, वर्कशीट नंबर 23 एंड वर्कशीट नंबर 24. आपको होमवर्क में वर्कशीट नंबर 2, वर्कशीट नंबर 23 एंड वर्कशीट नंबर 4 है, वो आप लोगों को होमवर्क में करना है. होमवर्क है वो बिफोर 3 o'clock हमें व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप में सबमिट करवाना है. जैसे ही आपका होमवर्क कंप्लीट हो जाएगा, आप लोग हमें होमवर्क है वो बिफोर 3 o'clock सबमिट करवाओगे. ओके एवरीवन, आई होप सो आप होमवर्क है वो प्रॉपरली कर रहे होगे और हमें सबमिट करवाओगे. ओके, और हमारा अभी रिवीजन है ऑलमोस्ट कंप्लीट होना है. अभी हम वापस से जो भी हमारा डाउट होगा वो हम वापस से सॉल्व करेंगे, वही सम्स प्रैक्टिस के लिए अगेन सम स्टार्ट करेंगे. ठीक है, ओके, हैव अ नाइस डे एवरीवन, बाय. और होमवर्क बिफोर 3 o'clock आप हमें सबमिट करवा देना. ओके एवरीवन, बाय, हैव अ नाइस डे.